Users often create or customize IPA pathways and networks for their own reference, and also to share with other colleagues who use IPA to overlay with various analyses and datasets, or to incorporate and score them in their core analyses. The purpose of the My Pathways results is to show which customized pathways or networks are significantly enriched in your analyzed dataset. My pathways are often created by IPA users focused on subjects such as immune cell functions, toxicology, or other specific disease areas. There are many different options for creating your own pathways. For example, you can add one or more molecules at a time to a new My Pathway from a core analysis result, and use the build and overlay tools to customize your network or pathway. Your saved My Pathway will appear in the Project Manager in the My Pathways folder associated with your project. To evaluate your analysis-ready dataset molecules for overlap against your custom pathways or networks in a core analysis, you will need to first approve each My Pathway for scoring. Then, when setting up your core analysis, you can select the option to include any approved My Pathways in the analysis. The My Pathways results appear in the form of a bar chart, with the name of your saved My Pathways on the x-axis and the negative log of the p-value of overlap on the y-axis. The threshold line represents the statistical significance threshold of 0.05, whose negative log is 1.3. If a pathway of interest does not appear in the results, you can go to Customize Chart and reduce this threshold. Clicking on a bar will show a table that includes all of the analysis-ready molecules that are part of that pathway, including those that overlap the members of any complexes or of any groups, in other words, protein family nodes, you may have included in the pathway. Just like the canonical pathway bar charts, you have options to customize the chart, view the stacked bar chart, view information about your My Pathway, and more. For more information about My Pathway results, you can go to the Help menu to access our online help manual or watch our video tutorials and webinars.